Welcome back with another video tutorial. In this video I will show you about HP laptop USB port not working in Windows 7. So if in this device HP laptop port, if you are facing the USB port problem in Windows 7, I will show you how you can resolve it. Watch the video till end, follow all the steps. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch the video.